Hello, everyone. This is Fenrir here, and welcome back to Resident Evil 4, episode 21. Now, we get to offer a sacrifice to the Lion King. Offer the sacrifice to the lion. You know what's funny? That Leon means lion in Spanish. So, hey, Lionception. Boom. That was a joke, everybody. It was a good one. You can't look at me and tell me that was a bad joke. Oh my god, hey, look at this. I could just save right now. Well, saving during last episode was a complete waste of time then. Good, glad to see I'm keeping up my trend of wasting everyone's time in my channel. that's not exactly a good thing, but whatever. So, we're back in the castle, I guess? And I'm not gonna save here, because why would I save three times in a fucking row? Hold on. Ah! I really had to sneeze. Man, what's this? This looks like a creepy thing that's going to happen. That's a robot! We have a Robo Salazar. That's what this is. It's a Robo Salazar. You know, if you got the money to build yourself a robot in your image, you know, I would probably do it myself too. It's both a statue and a robot. How can it get any better than that? You... So it's like a gigantic stone you going around. My guess is that the robot's gonna activate and I'm going to have to quick time event myself to safety. Yep. Oh no. Oh, so that's not it. Well. Ah, shit. Wait, can I also move the lever by shooting it? No, that's a thing you could only do in the trains. Okay. Fine, I can deal with that. Oh, we're back to suplexes. Nice, I love the suplex. Okay, so what I need to do is to platform my way through the Robo Salazar. Or at least I think that would be the logical thing to do, right? There you go. Okay, so those guys are down here now. I'm not going back to check on them. I'm going back to take the ammo. Screw the guys. Ah, I can definitely feel how more powerful my shotgun got. I probably should have done that before trying to take on the fucking chainsaw guys. But it's done. So, now I just gotta make sure to make the most out of my upgraded shotgun. Where are you guys? Okay, okay, so what do we do? I guess not that. Wait, there's someone behind? Ouch. Hold on, hold on. Don't shoot me yet, please. I got so much to live for! Ah, shit! Yep, you take that. And you take... Oh, okay. He's not dead, but he's gonna get it. Just you wait, guys. He is gonna get it. Ah, shit. There you go, he got it. And now he got more ammo. Fantastic. Let me just break the pots before I activate anything I may not want to activate. And then let's activate the thing. Oh, it's for the bridges. You know what? Hold on a second. I'm going to snipe the guy with the crossbow because he is going to be trouble. The guys with the crossbows always are trouble. There you go. Now he's no longer trouble. And you guys are aligned perfectly. Now I should manipulate the Robo Salazar. Hold on, let's get the shotgun. And now you're going to move your other hand, right? Haha! Well, that was certainly awesome. So now what? What do I even do when I like this? Wow, he survived! Props to you, guy. Wait, is he still alive? Apparently he is, okay. Come over here. No longer alive. What have we got here? Yup, you ain't gonna get me like that. Neither are you. And neither are you. No, it's not time to crush. I'm going to crush all of you guys. Come on, this isn't a fun fight. This isn't a challenging fight. Do something, dude. I guess that's out of the question. You're just gonna be useless. Okay. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm going to check the room up there. Because I'm pretty sure I didn't go there, and there's probably something I could use. Well, just a pot, but hey, it's something. It's gold. So, that detour was totally worth it, am I right? Hold on, let me get the guy with the crossbow. There you go. Oh hey, there's two of those guys! I know what I'm gonna do to them. I know what I'm gonna do to them. I said I know what I'm gonna do to them. I'm gonna shotgun their faces up. There we go. Alright, come over you guys. That's it. You up for another one? Awesome. And now we got no combat music. And look, my guns can hold so much ammo, there's almost no need for the ESPs over here right now. That's a good thing, right? I'm pretty sure that qualifies as a good thing. Okay, so we go there, we go there, we come down here. And everything's fine with the world. I still think Robo Salazar over here is going to come after me. He's going to pursue me and I'm going to have to quick time event myself to safety. Yes! Yes, he's coming! He's coming! Oh god! Oh god, no! Please don't! Please don't, Robo Salazar! Please don't! Don't come after me! Ah, shit! I'm out! Wait, he's out too! Oh shit! Ah! Ah! Oh my god! Don't fall, don't fall, don't fall! Yep. Yeah, we did good. Can I see the Robo Salazar? Oh, I can't. Of course it's pitch black down there. Of course it is. Oh shit! Wow, that was...
So nice you could join us, Mr. Scott Kennedy.
Hi.
You again.
The sacred rite that's about to begin at this tower shall endow the girl with magnificent power. She will join us, become one of us.
This is no ritual. It's terrorism.
Isn't that a popular word these days?
Yes, it is.
Not to worry. We've prepared a special ritual for you.
Oh! Oh! Take that! Oh my god! Wasn't expecting that one!
Stop!
Screw you! Haha! Oh my god, that was awesome. Leon, you are awesome. I know I've given you a lot of shit throughout this playthrough, but that was badass. You get a seal of approval, man. You just threw your knife at his hand and he was like, oh, fuck it. That was amazing! Oh my god, I love this game. Wait, what do I do about that? Oh, they are just crashing there, okay. My question stands though, what do I do about that? Hey, you're going to get a barrel! Well, I guess you're not. Never mind then. Come on, come on! I can take you on! Take your ceremony on your face, ha! Okay, that was a good thing that I just did. That's great, now where do I go? Does this take me further up or should I just... Well, shit! You take that! Alright, who's next? Oh wait, I can climb up the ladder. Yes. Yes, please. Oh, guys. You guys, come on. What's exploding, though? Okay, guys, seriously, where are you coming from? Just tell me so that I can murder you! Take that. Gotcha. Got you too. Okay, who's next? I got bullets for every single one of you guys. You ain't gonna surprise me, no you ain't. At least not again. There we go, now we gotta shoot your shield off. Fantastic. Who's next? Come on, get in line. Bam. Yep, you guys are both dead. And I got some, what was that? Rifle ammo. Yes, rifle, of course. How could I not... blah. I can't English again. Why does this happen to me so often? I just can't English from time to time. Man, these playthroughs really messing with my head, isn't it? So where do we go now? Hi! You're not gonna come after me like all of your frenzies? No, I got a goat head. That makes him special. You don't get it. The guys with the goat heads, they're the ones who operate the giant machine guns. Is that a goat even? Boom! Wait, he's still not dead? Come on, just die, dude. It's not worth it. Oh, come on, you're not serious right now. Wow. How many more of those can you take, huh? Okay, there we go. So that's that. And now we head back up to chase after Salazar. After I stabbed his hand, ha. That was so awesome. That's one of the most awesome things I've seen Leon do. Let's go! Oh! Oh, so that's what was exploding. Here, I got you covered. There! No longer a problem. What's this? Oh shit! Ah, it's the thing that was dropping barrels in my face. I sure am glad I activated it and dropped the barrel in my face. Shotgun shells, incendiary grenade, money. Come on, what else have we got here? Gotta push these things off, apparently. But before I operate this elevator, I want to check the place thoroughly. I know that all the places before this have been properly checked, but I can't help but feel that there's some way to go further up, maybe taking the stairs. And no, I can't climb this. Okay, then there's nothing else for me here. Let's just operate the elevator. Nothing could possibly go wrong by doing that, right? Elevator! Oh, I'm sorry, lift. It's a very slow lift, too. Which means there are going to be enemies. Ouch. Ow! Hold on. Now I need to use one of these because of those fuckers. Ah, god damn it! God! Stop that! Where is he? Fucking stop! God! Okay, thank you for dying. You guys aren't dead, are you? No, of course you aren't. It wouldn't be that easy, of course. Okay, I'm in trouble here. Ah, shit! Get off! Alright, come over here. Here we go. There we go. You just die. Oh shit. We got an alien. Ah, god damn it, okay. So that's a lot of shotgun ammo I just used. Maybe I could have gone a little bit without using it, but... But there we go. And the lift keeps going up, but I guess now we reached the end. Yeah. Okay, now we reached the end. Okay, that's awesome. That was a great section, except for the fucking ballista guys, but... Oh, look at my ammo count! So fucking wonderful! Man, I would totally be scared of being up here. This doesn't look too safe. I'll go ahead and say it. This doesn't look too safe. This doesn't look very stable. Oh, ammo! Thank you so much! Oh, thank you so much for that. Yes, please. Also, I'm going to make another one of these just in case. Yep, yeah, that's the way things go in this game. Where do I even... Oh! Oh, nice. That's nice. Just when I made the combination, right? So combine this with this and then move this over here. And I'll use that to heal very soon because... In fact, you know what? I won't wait for things to get worse. I'll just use it right now. Use it! Now I have a lot more health. Wait, what was that? Is that a chest? That's a chest! Can I go there? Yes, of course I can. What's here? Gold bangle. Yeah, I could have done without that, but it's not like it's gonna bother me or anything. Oh, we got a smaller lift? Okay. At least I ain't going to get any enemies here. Oh, the music stopped. This looks like a good place for a boss fight, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? And we got a saving machine and we got a merchant, so this is definitely... Oh, and we got ammo too. Fucking wonderful. We got a boss fight, everybody. Oh, first aid spray. How thoughtful of you. We got a boss fight. That's pretty much a fact right now. So what am I gonna do? I'm going to... Should I just end the episode before the boss fight so that the next episode can be the boss fight? I think that's what I should probably do.
Welcome.
But before I do that, let's upgrade a weapon or something.
Got some rare things on what
So what have I got for sale? I think, well, Spinel, Velvet Blue,
you.
I still want to find the blue eye for this one, I mean the red eye. So, nope. The gold bangle? Yeah, let's sell this one.
Thank you.
And now let's tune up a gun. Which gun, though? I don't have enough money to upgrade any of these, so probably the broken butterfly? You know, that's a gun that's probably going to be useful in this boss battle. Or maybe I should do the handgun. I haven't upgraded the handgun in a while, and maybe that's why the guys are taking so long to die. But you know what? In this case, I'm going to go with the more powerful gun, because we're about to get into a fight right now.
Is that all, Thank you. Is that all, stranger?
Give me...
Thank you.
And give me the reload speed, I guess? It's not like I can buy any other upgrades, although I could totally use more capacity, but... Well, shit.
Is that all, stranger?
Just give me this.
Thank you. Come back any time.
And then I go into the boss fight, I guess, but... Heh. I could totally use this and destroy the boss, but... Nah, too cheap. I'll try to fight it properly, but I'll do that in the next episode. I don't want to cut this episode in the middle of the action. So I'll just say right here, end the episode, and go into the boss door next time. So, thanks everybody so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye. Bye.